A house fire in West Terre Haute this afternoon. Firefighters responded to Barnhart Road. According to scanner traffic, neighbors called the fire in. Our photographer on the scene spoke with a person who identified himself as the property owner. He claims the house has been vacant for some time and there was no reason it should have caught fire. Fire officials are still investigating what happened to start this blaze.